This is usually a chicken for 3 days. So you have your drumstick area and the thigh part, okay? At the grocery, you can buy your chicken thigh fillet already. Okay, you can ask a madam to fillet for you. Whereas sometimes you say in the grocery, you only get half of it. So it's just a small portion. It's either you get the fillet of the drumstick or the thigh itself. So today, we want it to be big, so we'll be doing the whole quarter leg, okay? So the first thing that we'll do is, you see this? There's a huge chunk of fat here. It's hanging down. So you want to remove that excess part, okay? So just trim it. You want to trim it first, okay? So now, hold it in the drumstick area and then make an incision around, okay? So you want to release the skin and the meat from the lip. Don't be afraid. You can do this later on. I have kids who did this as well. Okay, so cut around. Okay, so you will see some cartilages. So just cut over it. There. Okay, then with the back of your knife, you push it down. Start pushing it down. Okay? So there's some cartilages cut. Okay, so start pushing it down. Okay. So the next day, the chicken should be facing you, okay? Because this is the skin side, the meat side is facing you, okay? So now, make an incision, just cut here. So small slices, okay? Up to the joint part. You can see it in the screen. So cut. So now you're exposing the bone. Okay? So cut up to the joint part. Okay. So here in the drumstick area, there are two bones. You have the bigger one and you have a thin bone. It's okay if it sticks with the meat. You can remove it later. But you have to fight it first. Okay? With the back of your knife, just push the meat down. Okay. So now the drumstick part is already exposed. Okay. So what you want to do is you want to remove this part. This is your backbone. Okay. So there's a plate here. You want to check out your chicken. There's a plate here. What you want to do is you cut under the small slice. And then you hold your chicken and I want you to pop it. Okay, you pop it. So you'll be breaking the socket in the bone itself. Okay. After popping the chicken, you just slice. Slice all the way. See, I have removed already the back part of the chicken. This is the backbone. Okay? So now we're just left with the thigh area. So what you want to do is make a slice again, this part, just to expose the thigh bone. Okay? With the back of the knife, just push down. Okay? Actually, the easier part is you put the finger under. Then you just pull it, okay? Then push the meat down with the back of your knife. So you won't ruin the blade of the knife. So push it down. Okay. So now you're just left with the joint area. So what you want to do is hold it together and make thin slices just to release the meat from the joint area. Don't worry if it doesn't look good. Just make small slices. So you release the meat from the joint part. Small slices. Okay.
You just slice it off. There. Okay. So now I have here my whole chicken thigh fillets. Okay.
So you also want to check if there are some cartilages or the big bones is still in there. Okay, I have my chicken thigh fillet. And this one, the hanging thing, just cut it off, slice it so it's clean.